It's another beautiful night in Barranco, and tonight I am going to see something just a little different. Tonight I am going to go to the B Hotel. It's basically a museum that's a hotel, or an art gallery that's a hotel. I'm not sure which. It has over 250 pieces of art.
And on every floor
there is artwork. You can see contemporary art, pre-Columbian
art, well as
and
art from the colonial period.
So let's go inside and take a look.
Maybe in the world. We have more than 200 art pieces. Most of them are from Peruvian artists, local artists, and some from other countries. Most of the shareholders of the hotel are art collectors. That's why this is the theme of the hotel. Was built in 1914 for a very rich family named Garcia Bedoya. This was their beach house because at that time rich people lived at the city center. As you can see, well, all the doors, the floor, the windows are the same as that time. The house was built by a very famous architect named Claude Sahut. He's from France and came to Lima to build the gold room at the government palace. We're going to see some pictures of the gold room in a few minutes. It's our library. Here we serve the tea time, as you can see, and the buffet breakfast. Here they had some plantations of figs, so that's why all the amenities of the hotel are fig-scented. Our home spray, the body lotion, the shampoo, everything is scented with fig, so we can have something of the old house. The original building is just still the green wall. The owners of the hotel bought the second building, so we have seven more. In total, we have 17 rooms, 10 at the old house and 7 at the contemporary zone. 3 years to restore the house, from 2010, when they bought it, to 2013. The architect who was in charge of the restoration is David Mutal, that is a very known architect here in Peru. He worked with Jordi Puig, that is an interior decorator. Also very known over here. This is our bar and our dining room. Very cool. This artwork is from Tola, a very known artist right now. It's named the Bold Singer. As you can see, there's lots of people singing and playing some instruments, and they are bold. Now we're entering the second floor of the house. Over here we have different types of rooms. We have alcoba, aposento, and atelier. And we're going to see them. We're entering the lounge. This is a place for guests use only. And as you can see, it's full of art. So we need three types of art: Peruvian art, contemporary art, and colonial art. So we have like lots of types of art at the hotel, and we mix them. This room is one of my favorites. One of the best category of the hotel. We have a balcony. guys can have here maybe a glass of champagne, a little dinner, and then have a nice view to the courtyard and the water. Prepared for them with some salt and a shower, and then some of them after that. All the rooms are filled with art, so that's why our guests feel that they're staying at a museum. Or we have an article in the New York Times that it says that it would be a would-be collector's fantasy to stay at a hotel like this, full of art everywhere in the room, in the toilet, in the tablet.
And they're happy together with some coin pieces.